I made it clear? Have I rung a bell in this village that no maiden of this land should go close to my prince Akosi? My lovely future husband that God kept for me. Not to talk of having interest in him.
I will go sit down here and watch people kill themselves over my son. In fact, I declare now that every maiden in this land have equal opportunity of accessing or marrying my son.
What did you just say?
That is my decision.
If you're even talking about that one, it's not a problem. I'll take her out. Go do makeup on her, fix her nail, fix the kind of hair that you're carrying, and she'll be fine.
Anaka will not disappoint me.
I didn't know for murder ready. Guys ready.
I'm shouting.
Ha!
You think I don't know what child your father planned? Eh? You think I don't know how the two of you have been trying to melt your way into the palace so that when the prince comes back, he will come for you?
That was what? She didn't go! But you thought she didn't go because she loved you or something? No!
You see? King Solomon, who was the wisest king, was married to 300 wives and had 700 concubines. So if I decide to toe the line of King Solomon, will I be wrong?
No! All those kind of madness that you cannot cure in the psychiatric home. He needs mountain of fire prayer, then a pure talent of Yonisia.
She's already going mad because she made a charm against a prince that backfired.
What?